Insects are becoming more common as a food resource. Bio invented a machine that produces insects for human consumption. And he's here today to tell us all about his favorite insect dishes. What are your top five insect dishes?
So that is the Bitty chocolate chip cookies. And they're a great delight. It's from a new company in the States, and they're making all sorts of chips and ingredients that utilize crickets in the recipes.
And your number four?
That would be fried grasshoppers. And they're extremely simple to make, and they taste amazing. They have like a nutty, salty flavor that is great, and they're really easy to make.
Your number three?
That is another product from the state, which is called Chirps, and it's basically a tortilla chip that has mixed crickets in the recipes. And they are in a prototyping state, and I was really lucky to get one of the first taste, but that's really a very promising project.
Your number two?
My number two is bee larvae. They're extremely tasty. So bee larvae basically just eat royal jelly and honey and pollen. They're really simple to cook. You just mix them up with butter, and then they taste like a heavenly mix of butter and bacon and mushrooms.
And your absolute favorite insect dish is?
That would be cricket flour. That's basically more of an ingredient, but the possibilities are endless. So basically you take the cricket and you grind it down to fine flour, and then you can basically mix it into anything. And that's why I'm using it in one of our first product, which is called Jungle Bar, which is an energy bar that utilizes cricket flour as its main source of protein.
Please keep us posted on this item. For the people at home, please, if you want to read more on this, go to the website interconnection.com.